what's up? I'm about to pre-film a bunch of videos, so I'll probably be wearing the same outfit and makeup and everything because my daughter is sleeping and I have time right now. But I just want to tell you something cool that happened to me this past weekend. So this past weekend, I met my first viewer, which totally like surprised me because I still think like no one watches me. So what happened was I was shopping with my daughter in downtown Summerlin and we're looking for her Harley Quinn costume. And we went to get a pretzel, so we're sitting on the bench, and this girl comes up to me, and she's like, do you have a YouTube channel? And I was like, yeah, and she's like, oh my god, I watch you, I watch your thrift hauls, and she was so cute and so sweet. And it was funny, because when she walked away, I was like, did I just meet, like, someone who watches my videos? I know it sounds like a little thing, because there's people with, like, millions of subscribers, but to me, that means a lot, so that was, like, really special to me to meet my first viewer. That was really cool. So if you're watching this, thank you so much. You totally made my day because I was kind of like not wanting to film for such a long time. Like I've been really like sporadic with my uploads because of everything going on in my personal life, and that kind of like rejuvenated me to like start filming again. So thank you so much. Like that meant like a lot to me, so thank you. Yeah, so I just wanted to share that story with you guys that I met my first viewer, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time.